I'm just an ordinary girl. Like, I'm just a student in UPH taking international relations, and I would be doing my assignments by now and probably just going out with my friends and spending time with my family. I might be going to my friend's house, my best friend's house, and just spend the night there and just talk. Like, I'm just gonna tell them everything about what I've been doing and what I'm gonna do for the next month. That's what we always do every day. I'll just tell them that one person can make a difference. If you just have the courage to try and just encourage yourself that you can do this, then you will. What do you think and what you believe and what you dream will happen as long as you believe in it. Well, I play the piano. I play since I was 5 years old.
Wow, yes. You must be very good, yeah?
Oh, not really, well, but it's just become my hobby. So I always practice whenever I have the chance. My favorite food is sushi and rujak. Before Miss Indonesia would be when I was crowned as Miss UPH. That was one of the biggest achievements that I've ever had in my entire life. And that's when I realized that I have a lot of people who love me around me, like my friends, my family, and that would be my proudest moment. I've learned a lot of things, like I've learned how to act around people, how to speak in public, and how to dress, and just how to deal with a lot of people, such as like the important people or like even your friends. And that became my basic and my foundations to enter Miss Indonesia, because I learned a lot from Miss UPH. I believe that as Miss Indonesia, my biggest the most important thing that I have to do would be to improve the image of Indonesia, just to present Indonesia in such a great way so that people can know us and can understand us and even respect us more. My motto would be, never say, God, I have a big problem. Instead, say, problem, I have a big God. And remember, you have to try your best, because one person can make a difference.